I just don't get it. All I'm trying to do is help save people up to £290 on their car insurance. And what do I get? Why people don't listen to me, I will never know.
Yeah, it's a mystery.